We're back live here, ladies and gentlemen, and the lovely Raw Divas, Christine, Melina, and Maria are all in the ring and enjoying the holiday cheer.
Oh, yes, they are, and I'm enjoying the holiday Divas.
I saw you carrying that mistletoe around with you all day today.
Oh, yes.
You have your luck there?
Of course.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we came on the air tonight, the ladies were certainly having fun, but as we came on the air tonight, we fully expected that returning Raw General Manager Eric Bischoff was going to make his announcement at the top of the broadcast regarding the vacant World Heavyweight title. And
I'm paying attention, JR.
Are you paying any attention
yes,
at all?
Yes, I am. Of course I am. I'm paying attention to
Christy.
Well, over here.
Unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, we did not get that announcement because a fight broke out between Triple H, Chris Benoit, and Edge. But we will get the disposition of the vacant World Heavyweight title right here tonight.
Well, I like what Batista said earlier. With Triple H, the decision can be real easy. We've already seen Edge lose. If Triple H were to beat Benoit in that match tonight, I mean, that would make the decision really easy. Two losers, one winner, Triple H, world champion.
We're going to see Triple H and Batista tag team match against Benoit and Jericho later tonight. The girls are certainly having fun. What beautiful young women here that we have on Monday Night Raw.
What a throw. Over here, look, I'm standing up, girl. Is she hot or what?
Oh no! What the hell is Snitsky doing in the ring? Now, what the hell is this about? You talk about ruining the moment. These young women are scared to death, as they should be.
Don't be scared, girls. I don't want you to be like everybody else on the Raw roster who's too scared to face me in a match. They're just afraid I'm gonna do to them what I did to Kane. Or worse yet, Lita's baby. But don't get me wrong, I like to have fun. I love having fun. And tonight, I'm gonna have some fun with you.
Oh no.
But don't worry, I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanna have some fun. Shoot the gun a little, dance a little. Come on, play that music again.
Well, he wants to just dance.
Yeah, now we're having some fun. Hey, can you show me how to work that gun?
Hey!
Hey! What the hell is this? Come on!
I forgot to tell you. I'm not having fun. Unless somebody's suffering. And that somebody is you.
Oh, good God, this is totally uncalled for.
Oh, now what? Wait a minute. Lita?
What the hell is... what is Lita? I don't know what she's doing. What she's doing out here.
You are so tough, Snitsky. So last week you intimidate me, and this week it's Christy. I guess picking on women, it must make you feel like a really big man, huh? Yeah. So you must be kind of frustrated after last week, because despite all your efforts, I am the new women's champion. But since you want to fight so bad, I do have some good news for you. Because I got a message from my husband, Kane. And he wanted me to let you know that he's coming back. And when he does, Kane is going to beat the holy hell out of you.
Switching like he looks like he's about to explode.
Wait, get out of there, Lita!
Lita, get out of here! Snitsky's running after Lita! Lita, get the hell out of here. This man, oh my God, look out! Oh, look at Snitsky's face now. Look out! Good God almighty! Snitsky stopped by this wall of fire.